tell us again, who is it and why they're here?
So his name is Les, and he is on the head of the horse.
Because he keeps on horsing around. He needs to stop the horse there, but it's there.
Yeah.
I picked under the stairs because I couldn't think of anywhere else.
Okay. So we're putting Charlotte here on the box because it's really the first place that popped into our heads. And we're going to make her face really big so it covers the entire door.
Another reason is because she keeps on thinking outside of the box.
You can have your face massive up on the balcony, first thing people see.
Yeah.
That sounds amazing. Yeah, yeah.
So
people can see it.
So people can see it.
That's your giant face there. Wow, that is
scary. One second. All this writing, very cool, very fashionable even. You know what I'm saying?
It's going to be as tall as the bin and as wide as this bit here. I'm putting him here because I really think it does reflect his personality.
This is where your face is saying, my turn to put a face somewhere, my rules.
Yeah.
Because
it's really spooky, and this kind of starts you off. And it would be the size of the whole door, so.
And then you have to walk through.
It is the door.
Then you put.
I'm not special.
Because you want to be special.
Yeah, because I want to be special.
Oh, he wants to be special.
My name's Bobby. I put my face on the mezzanine because it will show. It will stand out, and loads of people will be able to see it.
This is Susie's head. She's somebody who works at FACesT upstairs in the secret place. She's quite nice. I've met her a couple of times. She works in the office, quite important. I decided to put her head here because, like, this is a piece of art, and because, you know, it's on the wall of an exhibition, it just fits good.
So I'm Gabriel and I put Mason's face up at the front of FACesT